Hi, welcome to the world of numerology. My name is Dr. N. Srinivasan Shastri. I have been with you all since 1.5 months. I want to give my subject numerology to the lovers of numerology. Of course, with a different dimension. Okay, so today we are going to take up the significations of number 7. 7. People were born on 7th, 16th, 21st. People born on 7, 16, 25 fall under the influence of 7. These people will have a bony structure. They will look tall. They will be lean, thin. They will have a lot of hairs and deep set eyes. These people have very good eating and dressing habits. They dress very fashionably. They have got a taste for wearing or dressing part of it. These people, the 7 number people I am talking about, the people who are influenced by 7 will tell a lot of lies in the childhood days. As the age develops, they will stop telling lies. Okay? These people, the 7 number people I am talking again, these people will be taken care in their childhood days by one of the senior parent. Not exactly father and mother only, apart from that, it may be grandparents or uncle, aunt, somebody. These people, the 7 number people, will have attachment towards the other person more than father and mother. They will have difference of opinion with their parents. 7 number people will have difference of opinions with their parents. 7 number people usually take up technical type of education because they are very good at technical things. They are jacks of all, masters of none. They try to put their fingers into almost all types of subjects, but they will not master any one subject. They will not work hard in life because these people are lazy. They sleep well, they are lazy. Even if you try to give these people household work, they will try to entrust that work to somebody else. For example, if you give them breakfast or if you give them a cup of tea, they will drink the tea and they will not bend low and keep the cup on the teapot. They will just ask somebody who is nearby to keep it on the table. So much of laziness these people will have. They are always interested in electronics. These people in their childhood days tell a lot of lies, and that lies just to cover their mistakes. But of course, they'll be fine after 28. Okay? They will not work, but they will have many people under them who work for them. Such is the lifestyle of these people. Means a royal way of life after 28 years of their age. These people will marry, or 7 number people, people influenced by 7 number will marry a person whom they know from the childhood days, or in a relationship, or in a relative circle. It may be he, it may be she, but they will marry a known person. The first love affair of these people who fall under the influence of number 7 will go or will break. The second one will click for marriage. These people will have very good important thing. They don't believe astrology. These people will not believe astrology. They don't believe God. They believe in their manpower, in their work. They don't believe in fate. They will have a royal life. They will like 2-wheelers very much. And they will ride the vehicles with a style. So everything in them is very fine. From 28 years till the end of their life, they are very good, having and enjoying a royal way of life. They even enjoy, 7 number influenced people will even enjoy landed property, or they will have landed property income, or they may gain, or they may have property from the ancestors. Ancestral property also will be accumulated. So this is how 7 number people are there. And I think I have done with 7. Again, I will meet you with my 8 number significance before that. Or before ending my video or my session, I would like to tell you all one thing. If you like my videos, put a like on it. or if you want to be with my subject, subscribe. Or if you have anything to comment on it, you are always welcome. So, till I meet next time.